Today I'm going to show you how to check the password of any Wi-Fi as long as you're connected to the network, even though you ain't the one that input the password into the Wi-Fi. Now my name is Isaiah Ernest. Welcome to AN Studio 360. I'll be right back. Basically today we're going to talk about how to check the Wi-Fi password as well as you're connected to the network. Now first I'm just going to connect to my network. Now go to your search bar in Windows 8. If you're using another operating system, just go here, click settings, your search results, and you'll see turn wireless communication on or off. Now go straight to Wi-Fi, click the Wi-Fi here. You don't need to worry about if you don't see anything here, just go back to your home. You see your Wi-Fi here. Now this is my AN Studio 360 network. This is what I want to connect. Now, first of all, while you take note, this method would not hack any Wi-Fi password for you. It just show you the password of the Wi-Fi you're connected to, even though you ain't the one that input the password into your device, your laptop. Now I'm going to uncheck automatic connection so that next time, even though you have to put the password, it will just go straight to our console and get the password. Now for this, we're going to use our command line interface, which is already open. Then I'm going to click connect. Now this might take a while depending on the RAM and the processor speed. As here over here, it's connected. So now after connecting to the network, what we're going to do now, we'll just open our command line. Now to open your command line, in case you don't know, I'll just hold your Windows key down and press R. It's going to open our run. Then I'm going to type in here cmd, click OK. Then use your command line. Now to check all the Wi-Fi you're connected to, just type net wlan show all. I'm going to show you all the network you connected to previously and the one you're connected to now. So, okay, so these are the networks I'll be connected to. Now, I'm just going to check now. Take note, most of these informations can be used to hack a network, but we're not talking about that today. So, you see, NCO 360 and the interface is of my network is Wi-Fi 4. You see it right there. So we'll just type in another one, net wlan show profiles, click enter. Now these are the previous networks we'll be connected to, this next to AN Studio 360, whatever. Now our target network is AN Studio 360, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna type net wlan show profiles. Then here's the tricky part, you're just going to type network wlan show profiles. So yeah, I'm going to type in our target network, which is AN Studio 360. So it's going to be AN Studio 360. And then I'm going to close our double quotes here. Then I'm going to write again key equals clear. So the command now is net wlan show profiles name equals AN Studio 360 key equals clear. So now previously I told you that our network, the key content, the password is I love you, and you see here, so these are password here. So in case you'll be connected to the network and you want to view the password, this is the password, this is what you look at. Now I hope my video helped you a lot. If this video helped you, please, I want you to share this video, like the video, subscribe to our channel to get more interesting videos on topics like this on tech and gaming or whatever you want. Now we have another video coming up next. That's our lightning radar video, and we're gonna bring back sci-fi to the next level as we've always been doing. My name is Azen NS Velocinesto. Thank you, see you next time.